starting to undergo malolactic. It's about 14.5 alcohol. We pressed it 4 days ago, sitting in that tank right there. And it has a wonderful nose, a little bit of cedar and spice. It smells like Cabernet. It smells like young, excellent Napa Cabernet from Baconbrook. So this is Cabernet that we picked
color.
3 weeks ago?
Yeah, and this was picked October 1st.
Yeah, so October 1st. Fermented in the tank outside, and we pressed it a couple days ago. So we let it soak for 2 days on the skins cold, warmed up, added the meat, and fermented it. Pressed it last Saturday. And you're looking at sitting in this tank. So there's a lot of notes of Cabernet and the normal spices we would expect at this point. It's just great Cabernet that there is just a lot of structure to it. And it already is tasting good. And it has a fairly big mouthfeel to it. And it'll go to barrel in about a week. And as you swirl it,